slow motion inside. Keep on your journey. Eating a carb-free lifestyle because they'll be asking you, yes you, for advice. What's the fourth? Baby. Uncomfortable. Sign. Amazing shift. Is happening. You're neurolithic.
Big ass mirror. Yeah, guys, things that you can do when you're off. Hey guys, it's me again. So for today, I was thinking I'm gonna teach you how to make coffee. I mean, this is not a typical coffee because this is like just like what I do for my coffee. So what I do is I use muscovado sugar. This sugar is very good because it's like chocolatey kind of sugar. And then I would use French roasts, Nescafe, and then some cacao. So let's talk about cacao. Cacao is very beneficial for the brain, guys, because cacao is a smart food, and I'm using this brand. It's Navitas Organics. It says nature's dark chocolate, antioxidants, plant-based superfoods. So it's organic, non-GMO, kosher, fair trade, gluten-free, and vegan. I do use this almost every day. Like, when I wake up too early, I would drink this because it's very strong and I like it. So yeah guys, this is my jar. I'm just gonna put one scoop of sugar, like a teaspoon of coffee. I don't wanna be awake up all night. And then a spoonful of cacao. I love this. So yeah guys, that's my mixture right there, and we're just gonna put hot water. So I just boiled my hot water and we're just gonna put a little bit. I don't wanna drink it way too hard, but this is gonna be way too hot. It's gonna be way too hot for me, honestly. I could have drank this earlier, but I just feel like the urge to right now. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of water. So it's not gonna be way too hot because I wanna drink a little bit now. So good to be alive. Hot. So fucking hot. So just gonna put it down for now. So yeah guys, it's so nice today, and I'm so happy I'm off. And I'm just gonna go outside, go to the store, and I'm gonna take you guys, because if you can see, the clouds are so trippy today, and it's really nice to walk outside. So I'm just gonna take you guys, I'm just gonna drink my coffee and just make. milligrams. A lot of nice graffitis, as you can see. Welcome to Newark, guys. This is where I live for now. Yeah. Look at that big graffiti right there. Huge feminine energy. Yeah, I'm kind of rushing because it's a beautiful day. I want to do a little bit of meditation in my roof because I haven't been meditating lately, so I think